clones go to pieces when they're older.
Here's a dirty little secret. You can't tell the difference between a clone or a human. That's because